Hi, I'm Scott Francis, editor of Products Finishing, and I wanted to tell you about the December issue of our magazine. With this issue, we put focus on the industrial, construction, and agricultural markets. You'll read about a power supply component manufacturer who has added an automated silver and nickel plating line for finishing large copper forgings and castings. Demand for these kinds of large conductive parts has been driven by the growth of the data center market, and this new line offers the capacity to plate parts up to 20 feet in length. You'll also hear about a phosphate-free zirconium pretreatment poised for increased use in the industrial and agricultural sectors. We also check in with one of the first place ranking top shops from our 2021 benchmarking survey. Georgia Powder Coating of Gainesville, Georgia, discusses how the company coped with the unique challenges of the past couple of years. In addition, you'll learn strategies for managing environmental inspections, gain troubleshooting advice from helpful Ask the Expert columns, and hear about the latest industry news, trends, innovations, and much more. Visit pfonline.com and click on the latest issue tab to download or subscribe. Thanks a lot.